I would describe my work as being concerned with identity, the framework of identity, and how it wobbles and shifts and slips out of sync. The work would start with a fairly mundane drawing of a friend in my living room or a stranger in a cafe. And through the process of painting, those preliminary considerations disappear. And I hope through painting, there's an honesty to it where the painting can sort of stand on its own.